Yes, we are. We are Khajit, but our tribe never left our home. We've come to guard you, as we were ordered by our pride leader, Deep Claw.
Yes, yes. My ears have heard from the Palmer. In the cathedral, they spotted a sloth. Very, very dangerous. Eredor needs to know more. Be vigilant, Dragonborn. Sloths are very, very tricky. Silkskin is waiting for you in the Tenmar Cathedral. She has tracked this abomination. So I am. I track and I hunt. And tonight we hunt slow together. He is at our ancestors' burial site. Deeper in the cathedral. I cannot go there in anger. You must go and find the slot.
I am the significant, and you are insignificant. Bow now, hairy one, and you may yet survive the first course. Mausata, I am hungry, and the dinner is served. Insanely hungry. For 50 years I have planned this excursion. I will eat all in this forest, and you will serve me my dinner, little one. Insignificant servant, disobey me, slave. And I will release a disease worse than the Thracian plague. Malsano, Malsatigo!
So typical Sloth. We will feed him, and he will stay for a century or more. He will grow very, very big. Big enough to eat Mirvar, yes. Yes, but magical? No. Thracian plague is very resistant to magic. The Sloth must be hiding living infected animal somewhere in the forest. Yes, but his mighty magic is hiding it. Eridor have idea. You could bring me some hyena meat and jungle queen venom, yes?
Okay, let's go. Ah, yes. Home, sweet home.
Eredor will cook the poison to weaken Slod's magic. When the spell... Yes, it's easy. Eredor is the best poison cook in all Elsweyr. Feed this to the fat one, then find Silkskin. No kill Slod before the carrier is dead.
I can't hold my joy at your groveling servitude. Give me the meat and go now before I regurgitate. Return with new tastes quickly.
Find it, yes. This Khajit smelled it before you come here. It's near the mammoth skull. Go quick and take care of this corruption.
Yes, I sensed your betrayal. You think a little indigestion will stop me? We'll see how you take.
One becomes food for little forest dwellers. I will go and cleanse the elder gravesite now. Khajiit ancestors do not like foul smells. I trade mostly. Those damn Thalmor have driven many Khajiit into the jungles and waterways. We are their only supply line in this region.
are still investigating those Dalmor. Be careful. And tell me if you spot any more, yes?
It is so, stranger. Khajit will step on the wall.
No agitat, traveler. You wish to travel, then travel. No ask, but do. But ask my mate first.
Perhaps I am. Well, mostly. All cats stray from time to time. Maïs, you should be. It is the most beautiful place in all of Tamriel. Island is so vibrant and warm. The same cannot be said about this cold and unforgiving wasteland. Let Verinatik, Do, Dar, Jo, no matter. He looks strong. We can use an extra claw. Many Khajiit are gone. You can store your gear on the carriage.
Our path is blocked. Perhaps someone should take a look. Khajiit turns to Renirj, he has no reason to be. The sand will bury their shame, and we shall move along. You are very useful, my friend. We will wait here and offer to Little Thar. We will speak with the moons and the forests in Thar's sweet dreams. Thank you. Oh yes, no worries. Our moon cow is heavy. We feed them with tamar droppings. The Palmar have invited you to their jungle. This is rare, but it seems they have been expecting you. We will bring you there to meet them before the day breaks.
Is it to you that we speak to Khajit? He is as famished down the stairs. If he vouches for us, Maravar may turn his ears.
Maravar guards us, but he can be stubborn. Just tell him to stop being an oaf, or I will twist his ears. Well, you know, the kingdoms of Elsweyr are now a Thalmor protectorate, but this does not mean everyone is a compliant vassal to their delusions. This moon sugar is going straight into our new maid's coffers. Hence Melvar's caution. Dalmor spies are everywhere.
Stand out. He is Toshairat, like me. Just follow the path behind this door. Lead straight to the Denmark Den. Here, take this key. Found where this Dalmor patrol came from. They landed their airship at Pillar Falls. Yes, must be something new they developed. We need to learn more. Take a passage near the fireplace here. Use this key. Find the captain's orders.
one meter.
Show me those papers. Interesting. It seems like this mission was more dangerous than we thought, If the Dalmor figured out the moonshot is coming from Temar Forest, then the whole new Elsweyr movement is in danger. We will send spies to the Doom, and they will find this Justicier. But it will take time, so let's talk later. Kulan is looking into it. Mervar asked him to report to you at your Pride Rock hideout. Perhaps he is already waiting.
Ah, yes. Kulan welcomes you to the deck of the Waning Moon, your personal airship. Kulan cannot give to you what is not his. You shouted it down from the sky above. It is yours by right of the hunt. New Elsweyr spy tracking north of here, close to the city of Dune. That damned elf is raiding our caravan supply posts. He must pay for his crimes. Flying Khajit? What can stop us now? Unleash the warcats! The Thalmor are attacking the supply post! Just hurry and intercept them.
Yes, but many supply posts have already fallen to just the This is the deep desert. Yes, caravans come here to stock up on water from the oasis. Oh, the oasis. It's hidden. It's through the passage in the back.
back to the Tenmark forest and try to figure out what to do about this, yes? Not enough water around, just warm sand.
Make it quick.
Oh, good. The howling must be hiding below. Logs tower. This must end here.
Huh? You're dead.
Good. He must have stalked the waning moon here and launched a desperate attack to avenge his Thalmor bride. An attack that failed, Kulan must add. Ah yes, home sweet home. Perhaps there is something this old Khajit could use your help with, hmm? Joranis, exactly. The winds of Canardi will carry the way to the Topol Sea. Glan has finally been able to locate them. Kulan has landed the ship as quietly as only Khajiit can. Perhaps no one has noticed us, but this one has spotted quite a few pirates around. You'll need to take care of them first. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go.
Praise Alkosh! Finally! Joe was getting bored around here. Joe can't stay in peace now. Toads are bad in art of flying. Worse than Khajit in swimming, in fact. And that is truly bad. Actually, Joe will stay here, Dovahkiin. This place is some scent of mystery. And Joe wished to investigate. Perhaps Joe could be able to turn this island into a useful new Elsweyr stronghold. No worrying about old Joe. Ask Kulan to send my apprentices here, and this place will be cleaned up faster than Dovah can shout meow. Joe will send a word once he progresses.
Send over his apprentices to help him out. Joran is a great strategic asset. I'll let you know when he has need of us. Let's get back. Ah, yes. Home, sweet home. Joran has sent word. The rebuild is complete and he welcomes us to inspect the stronghold. Do you wish to do so now? No, Elsweyr will wait. The Thalmor will return. Khajiit cannot kill a justiciar without retribution. But for now, the forest is calm. Better enjoy the peace while it lasts. Topol Sea and Denmark Forest. Joan and Joan smile brightly at the birth of new Elsweyr.
If you told me I was not a cat, and I told you you were not bothering me, we would both be lying. I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I found the ball of yarn. And then I stopped adventuring. To this day, Khajit does not know what is so appealing about that ball of yarn.
This one needs something.
Joran has sent word. The rebuild is complete and he welcomes us to inspect the stronghold. Do you wish to do so now?
Really well, as the Eye of Dovahkiin can see, it is a good place for hideout. If the Dovahkiin wish to bring its home here, people of the main would be pleased. Alkosh bless this Dovahkiin. She has many thanks of the new Elsweyr. Sure, the Talmor will have a hard time trying. There are thousands of tiny islands in the Topal Sea, and every last one of them has its own dirty story. Where the Talmor have airships, the new Elsweyr has telepath navigated our ships. Dovahkiin has noted some potential in Gulan, yes? As a kitten, he was my apprentice. Joy is of lesser stature than Gulan, Joe can barely make some toads fly, yes? But Kulan, he's a giant, and he has talent. Joran is telling his Dodovakin, Kulan can make things fly. Yes, Kulan is. He can make anything fly. Dovakin should go ask him about his first wife. Or better not. Vava. Tagra is the name. What would ears of Dovakin like to hear? It is. Vava. It is. Joe is a wizard. Riddle far. Joe say, Joe is a wizard. In fact, this is just a Tagra world for the deserter. More in the sandy sense, just a bit. Many gods live in Elsweyr, more than Khajit, Dovakin. Riddlethar is the father of sugar, but Joe are more interested in Alkosh, the dragon deity and the god of time. In some sense, yes. In other sense, he's just a really big cat. And that is why Joran is Joe here.
Ah, yes. Home, sweet home.